Hey, hi there. My name is Abhishek Doria, and I am Microsoft Certified Trainer and author of this book. But before you start reading this ebook and go through the courses that are listed in there, I would like to give you some insights about this ebook so that you can make best out of this ebook. So first and foremost thing that you might be thinking is that why I prepared this ebook at all. Friends, I prepared this ebook because I was getting lots and lots of requests by many people who want to learn Dynamix 365 and Power Platform to teach them one-on-one basis personally or to share my recommendation for the same. But it is obvious that I cannot teach each and every one of them on one-to-one basis, or I cannot simply share any of my recommendations for the sake of sharing. So what I did is I kept myself on their shoes and I tried to consolidate few of the best courses that are really good and worth sharing with larger audience. So that was my intention and inspiration to prepare this ebook. You will be able to find many of the free courses online, but after you enroll in them and after you invest lots of your time, then you find out those courses are outdated as of now, or those content is no more relevant today. So what I did is, so I went through many of the courses that were available freely over the internet, and I shortlisted few of them which I really think that those are good courses. And not only me, these courses are highly rated by the students themselves who have enrolled in them. Plus, not only the course itself, but the trainer are also highly rated over the internet. Another point you will notice while going through this ebook is that majority of the courses that are listed in this ebook, for them you do not require any specialized training or a skill set before you go and enroll in these courses or before you start learning Dynamix 365 or Power Platform. So majority of the courses, you need just an internet connection and a device to access this course, and on top of that, little bit of curiosity to learn new things. So these are the only basic requirements that you must have before you enroll in these courses. So if you are someone who is starting their career right now, or if you are already working professional but you want to switch your career into Microsoft Dynamics 365 or Power Platform, which is one of the hottest and trending technology today, then I highly recommend you to go through this ebook and at least get primary knowledge about what is Microsoft Dynamics 365 and Power Platform as a whole. And once you get the basic idea and familiarity, then you can spend your money and invest your time into some paid courses which are available out there. And if you feel that I should be preparing my recommendation for the paid courses as well, then please do comment in the text box below, or you can connect with me in any of the social media platforms so that I will try to do the same exercise for the paid courses as well. So having said that, let me now show you how to use this ebook properly. So friends, as you can see on your screen, this is the ebook that you will receive in your inbox. So if you do not find it in your inbox, then I would suggest you to check in your spam, junk or promotions folder as well. Once you open this ebook, you need to go to the courses that are available here to this page. So this is one of the first free course that I have listed out here. So if you want to enroll into this course, then you can simply click on the title, or you can click on the video screenshot that I have taken in this ebook. So for each and every course, you will find the title and the screenshot. So you can click either of them and start enrolling into those courses. Plus, here you will be able to find what you are going to learn in that particular course, what are the prerequisites, who is the instructor and how is their rating, as well as a brief introduction about them. So all these details you will find for all the courses in this ebook. So this is how you can make best utilization of this ebook. The last thing before we end up this video I would like to mention is that please feel free to reach out to me in any of the social media platform if you have any concerns or you face any difficulties in accessing this ebook or any of these courses. And I highly recommend you to join me and Dynamix Academy community through any of the social media channels which is mentioned in this ebook as well as in the email that you will receive. Dynamix Academy is a community of like-minded people who like to learn and share their knowledge about Dynamix 365, Power Platform and other Microsoft related technologies. We are already a community of 3000 plus members. If you want to join us, I would highly recommend you to join our LinkedIn group, subscribe our YouTube channel. Along with that, you can also join our Telegram channel. So on that note, I will end this video and I wish you all the very best in your learning journey. That is all. Stay safe, stay blessed, and bye for now. Take care.